I'm
figured that out. Right.
How was that show?
Huh?
How was the show?
Mediocre, actually. I know. Very disappointing. Spent a lot of money on that show too.
Why was it just mediocre?
They just didn't play like very many old songs, and it was like a lot of like the last album that came out, and then they played a few of their new songs, which were good, but you know, it's just like everybody, you should have heard it at the end. They played Cowboy Dan, and everyone was just going nuts. Like, you could tell everyone was there for like old stuff, like because of the resurgence of, you know, like the documentary they did last year and everything. Like, everyone's in this like nostalgic phase with Modest Mouse.
I don't know. I think that what was the one about the sea? Not the last one that they came out with, but
the boat.
March into the Sea.
No, like we were
You're Dead Before the Ship Sang.
Yeah, something like that.
That was a good album.
That was their best, in my opinion.
Like with Ocean Breeze Salty? And
no, that was the one before it.
That's like the moon in Antarctica.
We Were Dead Before the Ship Sank was the one with like Dashboard was a big hit on that one. But March
No,
into
that's
the
that's
sea.
Like that's way old, yeah. Right?
No.
The one with like One Wing.